Good morning, children. Welcome back to your social studies class. Today we are going to start a new chapter, that is chapter 4, The Great Indian Desert. So let's begin our class. Students, do you know what is a desert? A desert is a vast flat land covered with loose sand. The Great Indian Desert is also called as the Thar Desert, and it is situated to the west of the Northern Plains. It is about 500 kilometers long. The Thar Desert stretches from the Aravalli Hills in the east to the border of Pakistan in the west, and from the run of Kutch in the southwest to the border of Haryana. A large part of Rajasthan lies in this desert. Therefore, Rajasthan is also called the desert state of India. Now children, climate of the Thar Desert. The climate of the Thar Desert is very hot throughout the year. In summer, the days are very hot and the nights are cool. And in winter, the days are warm and the nights are very cold. Students, in the desert area, the loose sand forms small hills or molds called as sand dunes. These sand dunes keep shifting from one place to another due to strong winds. Now, vegetation. As desert receives very little rainfall or no rainfall, the soil here is not very fertile. The only river that flows through the Great Indian Desert is the River Luni, and it is also a seasonal river. In some parts, underground water comes to the surface and forms big pools of water called as an oasis. Plants and trees like sherbs, cacti, date palm, kikar and babool grow around the oasis. These plants and trees have long roots that go deep inside the earth's surface in search of water. The stems of these plants are fleshy and leaves are modified into thorns to prevent the loss of water. People grow crops like wheat, jawar, bajra and maize around the oasis. Students, please remember, the Indira Gandhi Canal, which starts from the river Satluj, provides water to parts of the Thar Desert. These areas have now become green. Please remember, India's largest wheat farm at Suratgarh is located in the Thar Desert. That's all for the day. Thank you. Stay home. Stay safe.